Approaching the world's continents, the puzzle begins to unravel, the great misery of the world. I understand that I'll never be able to grasp it. It's beyond my perception. All the knowledge I have acquired so far is just a simplification. Human understanding is the deception of foolish minds. Questions swirl in my head, answers to which I will never comprehend. Is it the Creator? Did He send the misfortune? Is it humanity? The boundary blurs. In attempt to awake you from their slumber, we induce a coma. But who's putting whom to sleep? Imagine you're on a beach. The golden sand reflects the pinkish rays of the sun, peeking through small, gently scattered clouds. They look like subtle brushstrokes of Van Gogh, who sits in an asylum, hearing the sounds of mania only in one ear. The sunset turns into the starry night in the blink of an eye. You lie. The sand doesn't bother you at all. You're among the stars. You rise. You soar. You're no longer a separate entity. You're part of something greater. You're that something. You're the universe. Your scattered thoughts transcend the mind, but after all, your mind is the world. You're afraid. You want to snap out of it and to wake up. The mass you've taken on from merging with everything causes your infinite inertia. You no longer control your body or your mind. Even though you're every human being, you miss people. Having everything, you're lonely and full of nothing. Come with me to search for the truth. You've already condemned yourself to death. I cannot harm you even more.